Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well, I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir.
Just checking this equipment, if only my hands weren't shaking quite so much.
So, you think that photograph will come out?
The only trophy I need is a photograph. And I hope it catches on. I'll be some time working on the mechanism. Good day to you, sir, and Godspeed. Don't worry about me. Lightning doesn't strike in the same place, and neither do wolves. You're a collector of pelts. I hope only in cases of self-defense.
Out of the way!
What lovely weather.
Mm-hmm. If you wouldn't mind coughing in your sleeve, sir, I really can't afford to get sick again this month.
Why don't you just do your job?
Of course, sir. Sorry. It's just a polite request is all. Happy to help you start over. Be seeing you.
He got there. I paid top dollar for this beauty. Fast as a bullet. Want to see how yours compares? I'll race you to Diablo Ridge, all right?
I reckon I'll pass.
I knew it. A coward can't bear to face the better race.
You are a fool and a nuisance, brother.
Girl.
mister! Help me!
You're a brave girl.
Yeah.
Woo! Y'all look a little lost.
Me and my brothers, my...
Hello.
You okay?
What is happening to us?
Just make this place work, Pearson. For now.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I will.
Oh, yes. I'll be able to make you something out of this. Many thanks.
Sure. Might as well make some money off it.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Do you hear me? Chow is up! Now this I can work with. Thank you, Arthur.
Hey there, Jack.
You okay, friend?
Never better.
Well, I'm saying, Dutch, we get split up, we meet there. You're breaking his heart. You know that.
Did he tell you to say this to me, friend?
No. But I know.
style.
Bill,
so what are you up to now, Morgan?
We should talk.
We got nothing to talk about.
Try to think for yourself for once in your goddamn life.
You best watch your mouth.
Hey, don't try to improve the mood a bit.
We've all had it with your games, Morgan.
Don't get Dutch any more worked up than he already is. Come on, girl. Yeah.
Ayúdeme. Me duele. Me desangró.
Whiskey? You understand? Whiskey?
Bueno, sí.
Okay then, girl.
No puedo.
You got any business at the mine?
I'm looking for an Arthur Londonderry. I was told he works here.
Londonderry? Oh, you'll want to speak to the foreman. He's down in the pit.
Hey, partner.
Hello.
Hey there.
Hello there.
Arthur Londonderry. She here?
I'm sorry, feller, but you're too late. Arthur's dead.
The man's dead. What's wrong with you?
Oh, boy. You can't exactly beat it out of him now, can you? You might get something off his widow just across from Butcher's Creek, but I'd hurry. You ain't gonna be the only one a-knocking.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Hey, I ain't the godforsaken moneylender.
On your way now.
Howdy.
Hey!
Hey!
You're trespassing here. Keep going. That's right. Move your ass.
There we go.
Nice fire. Mind if I warm my bones? Y'all knew this was Murphy Hills. You should be careful where you're camping.
I can look after myself. Besides, it's a free country.
Free country? No. Everything bought and paid for. And we're gonna protect what's ours. Y'all be careful where you wander. Come on, let's go. I think you got the message.
Gonna kill you next time.
Mrs. Londonderry.
Arthur's dead.
I know. I'm sorry for it. It's just... we lent Arthur some money, you see, and...
So it was you. You son of a bitch. What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food out of our bellies, what little there is? You want me to lie down for you?
No, no.
Arthur gave everything to pay your bills. Everything. And now there's some fellas coming to take the house. There ain't nothing left, mister.
I just wanted to say the debt's canceled and to take this. It won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money and I don't.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave. But you know, maybe you and your friend that lent him the money could do things differently. Like, not threaten a man. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I really am.
Ah, how did you get on, Mr. Morgan?
Just dandy. Hmm. Just get up.
What?
Get up!
What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Get your bag. Is this it?
I don't understand.
I ain't gonna kill you, though I probably should. You disgust me. And you shame us. If we could be shamed any more than we already are, that should do. Go!
I don't understand you. What are you doing?
Go and get a job!
You know, they say the sick delude themselves. I was your friend.
You and me, we ain't decent. But those folk, they was. Now here. Take that. Take that and get lost.
I'm
leaving. Susan?
Someone smashed the box.
What box?
The money box. We'd had that for so many years.
Why did they smash it?
Well, I don't know. Look at this place. All divided. Everyone anxious and at each other's throats. I'm heartbroken.
Yeah, me too. Me too.
Well, hello, old man.
Grimshaw.
Yeah. It's a pleasure.
Hamish!
Arthur! Well, come in.
You said we might go out fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go fishing. Let's go to my boat.
Good.
Here she is. You mind rowing?
Sure. What are we fishing for?
Only one thing worth catching in this lake. The great tyrant.
Oh.
Mean as hell northern pike. Eats everything else that spawns around here, its own kind included.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore. He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
We'll show him who's boss.
The optimism of youth. Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
You got that lure I gave you? Get her out. Spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. I tried coins, shell casings, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. Now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Well, it wouldn't be quite so satisfying. Getting him with something shop bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
Got something?
I got something all right.
Hey, him. Hey, you need
come on now, tyrant. I got you. I got you. Come on. Went all slack. Went all slack. Come back. Oh, it's a drop back!
Hamish! Hamish! Stay there. I'm throwing out to you.
Real quick! Bastard just bumped me. Over here!
Hey. Come lost anything?
Just my rod. Would have gotten my toes, too, if they weren't wooden.
You want another go at him? I still got my lure.
Nah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Row over there.
When he bumped me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Man-eating pike? That would be a first.
I'm not so sure.
Okay, right here. Our hopes of catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were, and make sure to use that lure I gave you.
I think I hooked him.
Reel. Let's land the bastard. Start reeling. Come on. Come on. Stand steady. Ah, you lost him. Let's try again. I think we found him. Cast again. Now reel a mite quicker. I think. You can speed that up a little. Bit faster now. That him? Hooked him. Reel it in. Don't let him pull you. Yes! Bring it in now. Pulling that rod up as you reel. No! Lost him! We're gonna get this son of a bitch. Now cast again. Thank you.
on!
He's hooked! You now, tyrant. We got you now. Leave it a moment. He's fighting you. He's tiring, all right. It's a clever one. Let's try again. Oh! That took! Come on!
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for? You caught him! Let's row back.
Here. The holder.
Pass me the tyrant. That is if you're sure you don't want him.
Oh, I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
I'll give him his honors, then. He sure was something, huh?
He was. Thanks for taking me out.
I appreciate the company.
That's one hell of a fish.
Ain't he something?
So long.
Hey, you ever want to go out hunting? You stop by again.
On me.